The late who died on 30th September 2015 at the age of 55 years after a short illness is a sister to Vice President James Wanyika. Funeral is conducted in the late's residence at Suksita. Burial will take place tomorrow at Kulipapa along Chuba Ye Road. The National Assembly's Business Committee, in a session chaired by Speaker Manasi Magok-Rondian, agreed to submit the draft bill amendment of the Transitional Constitution of South Sudan to the National Legislative Assembly for endorsement. The committee resolved to submit the draft bill amendment of the Constitution to the National Legislature on Tuesday. The National Minister of Information and Broadcasting, Michael McWainwright, briefed the representative of the UN Secretary General Ellen MacRae on the implementation of the peace agreement on the resolution of the conflict in South Sudan. The two principals also deliberated on the role the United Nations mission in South Sudan could play in the implementation of the peace deal, especially in monitoring the ceasefire agreement. Minister McQuay said the government is committed to bring a lasting peace in South Sudan. The UN official Ellen MacRae reaffirmed the full commitment of the organization in supporting the peace process in the country. She further urged the parties to the conflict to implement the agreement to end the sufferings of the citizens.
So many issues which happened, especially issues